In about 30 seconds, that horizon is gonna turn black as the most dangerous killing machines in the universe rise up over it. I can tell you ain't the type of lad that fancies being important or valuable, but you don't get to decide that. You and my pilot are the most important Marines we have, and right now, get your ass out of here. Go!
Ahem.
Just a wound!
I got you.
Thought I was dead!
Guys, head to the vehicle bay. That's our new op center. And watch the damn ropes. Tracker is getting lit up here! You better get ready for this shit!
Check the windows!
They're coming in through the windows!
Zeno's on the catwalks!
Spirit is down! We gotta breach through the tunnel! Check the catwalk! Check the stairwell! Position! Check the catwalk! Zeno down!
The dropship. Is she still at ops?
She's not here.
Sorry, sir.
Sent Reed with Hicks in an APC out of the colony.
You did what?
Hey,
Get that bird in the air!
Sulaco actually need just a minute to prep for flight here. I need someone to disconnect the fuel line!
Winter, you heard the lady!
I got you, Raider!
Looks like you'll fit right in, you insubordinate son of a bitch.
You didn't specify which direction to drive the APC, sir.
So, how are you alive if you don't mind too much my asking? What happened on Fury 161?
Guess we're skipping the softball questions. We left LV-426 and sent out a distress call. A call you all responded to. Near Fury, the ship went into alert, and I was pulled out of cryo as the ranking and only Marine. The ship was on alert because Michael Whalen's PMCs illegally boarded the ship. The four cryopods ejected safely, but I obviously wasn't in mine.
So, whose body was in your cryo tube?
That's a longer story. I care about one thing, taking these guys down. That's all I got left, guys.
Let's get to it.
Floor is yours, sir.
We're all Colonial Marines here. I wake up in the morning thanking baby Jesus for every day I'm in the Corps. So I'm gonna be good goddamned if I let Weyland Yutani take that away from me. Now, we don't have an FTL ship to get all of us back off planet. But they do. How long we got before the last boat comes in?
Comes in tonight. They're packing up for good. We take this ship or we don't leave. It's the only chance we're gonna get.
I have 63 active United States Colonial Marines, and we're gonna take that facility. And then we're gonna take that ship. And we're gonna get everything we can to take this company and Michael Whalen down for all the shit they've put us through and taken from us. Hoorah to ashes, O'Neill.
Hoorah, Captain. For the Marines we lost, guys!